the mind of it. Yo, I got if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, it's the heaven where you go. Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete rose was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, just let it know.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. So many storylines, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
And I must say, it's almost taken us a bit by surprise. It seems like only yesterday he was signing for the club, but today he brings up a century of appearances.
Well, consistency. That's what the boy brings to this squad. Every week he churns out the performances. He's there when the team's playing well. He's also there when the team's not playing so well. The fans absolutely love this lad.
So the initial 11 for the home side. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
And so the match is underway. The perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Costa with it. Into the advanced position. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. This is Gareth Bale. Hazard! No problems for Subasic. Van Dijk. He's given it straight to the opposition. Beautifully weighted ball. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Wow, what a lovely goal. The finish had to come after this pass that split the defence in half. Great goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, he's every right to be angry. The players are not executing his game plan today.
The opening goal of the game then. Virgil van Dijk. Douglas Costa. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Modric. Bale, and Jovic now. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, he's through here! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Shot attempted. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And a throw-in forthcoming. And now here's Eden Hazard. back from the byline, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
It's going their way, 2-0. Van Dijk is with Aouar. Van Dijk with it. Aouar. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And possession lost, intercepted. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Bale. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions, and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Mazraoui with it. Costa with it. He's got forward pretty effectively here, Douglas Costa. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And teammates to play it to. Mazraoui. Houssem Aouar. At times they make passing look easy. Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Bale. Santi Cazorla has it, and fed forwards. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Top marks, finishing at his best. Lovely through ball as well. The timing was perfect. Excellent finish.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Number 12, Gareth Bale.
It's with Aouar. Mbappe. Aouar. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Individual quality coming to the fore. A significant block by Ramos. Santi Cazorla. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Real danger. Douglas Costa. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Here's Carvajal. Santi Cazorla has it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And he takes it on. And a goal!
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, all the day's frustrations are there for all to see. The coach needs to try and turn this around and quickly.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Conte. It's with Aouar. Not a good pass. It's with Aouar. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. There's a slide-rule pass. He takes aim. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Conte now. Conte. Murillo. Mazraoui. The first half here comes to an end. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. It'd be different this time round. Costa with it. Mazraoui with it. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Now, Eder Militao. The ball with Luka Modric. Carvajal. Santi Cazorla. Benzema. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. This might be ideal for the counter. Mazraoui with it. Costa with it. He continues his run. Well, the defender had the reading of that against Douglas Costa. And Cazorla takes it forward with options around him. Santi Cazorla. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Douglas Costa using his physical strength to shield it. Pirlo. Can they get in behind them? Less than convincing defending. Back from the byline. And touched onto the frame of the goal. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Bale, can he put it away? Good visualization and execution. And this time, it's in.
Well, look at this. Don't you just love counter-attack football? Absolutely brilliant. One key ingredient, pace. and they've got it in abundance. What they do to that defence from then on is absolutely brilliant. Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that dressing room after... the game.
Mbappe with it. Moisander. An abundance of space. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. And Conte in the vicinity. Thumped clear. Mbappe. Looks promising, this. Now Conte. A significant block by Ramos. The ball with Luka Modric. Breaking at pace. Running towards goal. And a goal!
Well, I do just love goals like this. On the breakaway, they soak up the pressure. You have to be organised when you haven't got the ball to break into the positions when you get the ball and hit the team on the counter-attack. And it's a clinical finish at the end of it as well.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Van Dijk with it. Passing it with a bit of panache. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Modric.
Kroos.
Not a good pass. The ball with Kalou. Andrea Pirlo. Douglas Costa. Mbappe. Conte. Straight down the throat of the opposition. This is Sergio Ramos. Eder Militao. Here's Carvajal.
Kroos.
Beautifully disguised ball. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
So two substitutes to come on in one go. Pirlo making sure nothing untoward happened. And that's an important intervention. This is Kroos. Slipshod passing. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Ronaldinho. Well, the intervention was by Luka Modric. A good one. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Toni Kroos. And Jovic now. Promise. And the cross is very much on. Mazraoui with it. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Mazraoui here. Ronaldinho. Here's Mbappe. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Ronaldinho. Well, they'd be disappointed. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
The referee has indicated.
Well, they had the free kick on the target, but the goalkeeper there.
Well, the wall's there to protect half of the goal. The goalkeeper's got to protect the other. He did a brilliant job there.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, that's the end of that for now. We have entered the final minute of normal time. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
No words, Derek. No words. Okay, then, just one. Superb.
Bale. Santi Cazorla has it. And fed forwards.